You know, love may be blind, but the woods isn't blind, especially those that are in love. And that's a real problem for interracial couples out here like us.
That's right. Interracial marriages may be on the rise, but the social
stigma
persist. And after 5 years, my father still can't accept that I married a white spouse.
That's right, he doesn't. I mean, you guys have all heard the jokes and the names that they call us, like mixed wood or bi-bred bipeds or skunks. I mean, it just isn't cool, man.